Solar power, renewable energy is the future. In this class, students learn some microcomputer programming, a little bit of how to do some control programming, some basic electronic concepts revolving around energy consumption, solar energy generation. It's actually more complicated than just sticking the solar panels on your roof and then plugging it in. There, you need some control circuitry in between there to make it work right.
Okay.
It's one thing to get all the sensors and all the things working independently, but it's another thing to putting them all together, integrating into a perfect system. The major part of this class is having a design project, which is what they are working on right now. This team is actually working on a solar tracker. They try to track where the sun is and to collect some data, say some sensors, and then send it back to a remote system so that you have the remote sensing available. You can basically transfer wirelessly from anywhere you have. The next team, they're trying to implement a bunch of sensors, for example, like an anemometer, the sensor that senses the speed of the wind, and trying to take all the data and send it to a remote system for remote monitoring.
Anything that uses a solar cell, uses some kind of a charging circuit, and they can incorporate that into any concept that they have in terms of something that would be a useful tool, useful invention, useful utility. It really gives the students a wide range to apply any kind of thing that they're interested in. We give them some possible ideas, but we don't limit them to that. So if a team doesn't really have a lot of inspiration, they can sort of fall back on a suggested plan. But actually, most teams will bring something of their own that they're interested in doing.
This is a great class to get started into your engineering journey. It's a good introduction to what you would see in the future world.
No engineer, no matter what your field, is going to be able to go out into the world without having some basic knowledge of how things like microcomputers, controllers, and electronics work. So it's a good bootstrap to get you into the practical world of what you're going to have to do as an engineer.